Cetek's high emissivity coating for refractory surfaces improves radiant section efficiency by increasing radiant section energy absorption. Common refractory linings for fired heaters have low emissivities, typically between 0.4 to 0.6. As radiant energy encounters the uncoated linings, the majority of the energy is reflected back into the process, and only a minor amount is absorbed by the process. This reflected energy is absorbed by the post-combustion flue gases and carried out of the radiant section into the convection section, not delivering energy to the process as it was designed to do. Additionally, uncoated ceramic fiber will crystallize over time when exposed to hot flue gases. This crystallized fiber becomes brittle and friable. Abrasion from the hot flue gases will entrain the crystallized ceramic fiber and carry it downstream, fouling convection section tubes and clogging SCR screens. Cetek's high emissivity coatings for refractory surfaces increase the emissivity of the existing refractory lining to a near black body. These coatings can be applied to any refractory lining. Before any ceramic coating project, Cetek's fired heater experts will perform a benefit analysis to ensure a successful application. When radiant energy encounters the high emissivity surface, the vast majority of the energy is absorbed by the near black body and re-radiated, with only a minute amount of energy reflected. The re-radiated energy is able to pass through the post-combustion flue gas more efficiently to be absorbed by the coils absorbed into the process. The ceramic coating also encapsulates ceramic fiber linings, preventing crystallized fiber from fouling downstream assets. High emissivity coatings for refractory surfaces help maximize fired heater efficiency, leading to 2 to 4% fuel savings or charge rate increase, lower bridge wall temperature, encapsulate friable surfaces, and reduce NOx and CO2 emissions. Cetek's high emissivity coating for refractory surfaces